Hello everyone, and I made another mistake yesterday. I was thinking that yesterday was Tuesday, but yesterday was still Monday. But I had the stomach flu yesterday, or whatever it's called. And, like, my brain's messed up, okay? So I'm sorry about that. Last episode, though, we've gotten Susie Q the Hoot Hoot, and so I'm gonna have to go to the name raider, but I'm gonna name this Poliwag Ryuk. If you've seen the last video's description, then you would definitely know where Ryuk is from. I'm gonna buy 8 Pokeballs for potions, you know what? And an antidote. There we go. Zero Moolah. I'm sorry that, you know, I made a bad edit on yesterday's video. Now, I will not catch a Pidgey. So there you go. I mean, okay. Now, I could definitely have a Hoppip. It's sad that it has Splash. Why? No Caterpie. Oh man, this person calling me weak. Youngster Joey. You're gonna be learning from me. Oh man, Susie Q's level 3. I'm sure it won't be that big of a difference. Oh. That's it, I'm sending out Ryu. Again, I'm gonna have to go to the narrator. Pidgey. Level 2, Susie Q can definitely take care of this one. Something that I can actually I didn't need that critical hit. Thank you. I'm gonna switch it to Poliwag. Hooray, level 5! Dark cave. If I'm gonna have to go through that thing, then no thank you. Sprout. Ooh, level 5-2. I'd really appreciate if you'd stay in the ball. Wow. Okay, so 2 damage. The time when I needed a critical hit. Come on. Stay the ball. Yeah! Not having another Spinarak incident. One of my viewers suggested me to call one of my Pokemon One Piece. I mean, hey, it's an item and technically it's a name. There we go. The gym. Well, I'm gonna leave it off right there. And I'm gonna go grinding for levels. So that's the way I can face the gym. So, okay, bye guys. See y'all in the next video. Okay, bye everyone.